Good morning, children. Let's learn capital letter O writing. What is the letter? O. Capital letter O. Let's see the formation first. Here we have capital letter O formation. We have only one formation, children. How many formation? Only one. Starting point is on top up. Okay. You are going to start from up and you are going to turn towards your left. Towards your left and you are going to make a curve and join the dot again. Join the dot again without taking out your hand. You should not take out your hand when you are writing letter O. Yes, now this is called clockwise direction. Always O should be written in clockwise direction. If you are writing in this format, if you are going towards your right, then this is wrong. This is wrong. This should not be done. You are going to write the capital letter O towards your left. Now this is the starting point. Okay, start from here and turn towards your left. Yes, and make a circle and stop again to the same point. What is this letter called? Capital letter O. What is this letter called? Capital letter O. Now let's see how to write in our four lines notebook. Again children, what you have to say? Red line. Yes, blue line, stop. Blue line, stop. Yes, we are going to start from the red line. Yes. Now, make a curve and come to the same point. What is this letter called? Capital O. Capital letter O. Yes. This is called capital O. Again, one more time. Capital O. Yes. This is called capital O. Yes. Same way, practice in your four lines notebook, children. Have a nice day. Thank you.